everyone! Hey! It's Resident Evil 2 Remake. So it's also my birthday. The game came out on my birthday. It said January 25th, but I guess it came out at 9 p.m. or something. Either way, I managed to unlock it before midnight, so it's technically my birthday. Capcom keeps giving me birthday presents, and I'm gonna try to be a little bit quieter because my roommate's sleeping right now. But we're playing Resident Evil Remake. And yes, my hair's wet because, again, it's nighttime. I took a shower. So you can play as Leon or Claire. We're going to play the proper way to play Resident Evil 2. Don't listen to other Let's Players or videos. They're like, oh, let's play as Leon because he's at the top of the list and he's the dude. No, you play as Claire. If this is anything like the original game, and I've got my fingers crossed that it is, you play as Claire first. Just the proper way to play this game. Claire, and then Leon. There's actually a gameplay reason for it in the original game, but that's what we're doing. Standard. My hair keeps falling down. There we go. In the original game, it's because the first section of the game is easier than the second.
I'm serious, okay? I saw this with my own eyes.
Oh, I believe you, buddy. I believe you. Just tell us a story. Tell us a story.
Okay, well, it was...
It's a gross-ass sandwich.
Walking home from the bar, this woman started coming towards me.
Gross!
She was staggering, you know, so...
Way too much detail.
Whoa. Okay, tell us, be honest now. How
it's the truck driver that started the entire thing.
Really had a buzz on. Oh, come on. Look, just listen, all right? She got closer, and I got a good look at her. You had to see her eyes, her nose, her whole face. It looked like it was rotting.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
She looked like a corpse. Like a walking corpse, man.
Sounds like my wife.
I've never seen anything
about
like
that.
I haven't been able to sleep since that night.
All right, calm down, buddy. Calm down. Just, hey, you gotta stay strong, okay? Don't give in to fear out there, right?
Yeah, well, you got that right. If you freeze up around these things, they'll sink their teeth in you. I should attack somebody.
Oh, come on. Just getting good.
We get to see more of the truck driver. This is hilarious to me that we get to see more of the freaking truck driver. Nobody knows this franchise better than me, I swear to God. Zobble!
Oh, shit.
That's a zamble. I find it hilarious that you start so much of the truck driver. Like, the truck driver gets his own character arc. Where then the original is like, why you bite me? Oh, I'm a zombie. And by the way, spoiler alert from a game from 1997. Yeah, this guy's gonna turn into a zombie because this chick right here, zombie. And he gets bit. I kind of feel bad for him now because he's so like, oh my god, I'm such a good man. Whereas in the original, he's like, idiot, why'd you bite me? Hey, Claire.
You know me, I'll be fine. Sounds good. I'll be back as soon as I find Chris.
Who is she talking to? Like, that's not something from the original.
Well, I gotta go.
She's not Alice in court, this is wrong.
I think I'm gonna get in trouble.
Claire? You look nothing like Claire!
What the?
I've not seen the demo. I've barely seen any of the trailers. I only saw the one that barely showed anything to do with Leon. Oh. Well then. Okay. Okay, we got ourselves a quick turn. Got ourselves a run button. There's Leon's car! Got no gun. That's helpful.
Hello?
Nice face there, Claire. Granted, she's...
Anybody here?
19 in this game. Yes. Yeah. Yeah. She's 19, because Code Veronica takes place like 6 months after this or something. It's either six
Hello?
Or 9 months. She's about 17 in this game. No, I mean, 17. She's about 19, and Leon is... 21.
Are you okay?
Well, you're fucked.
Wait here. I'll check it out.
He's gonna turn to a zombie and attack. Vamble?
Hold still!
Excuse me, is everything okay?
Stay back, ma'am. I got this.
No, you don't. No, you don't. That's a Zamble! Hey, Mr. Zamble.
Don't come any closer!
I have a gun. Okay, good. No. No. Oh, come on! How many headshots is gonna kill- There we go. I was about to say, how many headshots does it take to kill a fucking zombie? Oh, no. Friendo there is gonna jump me. Okay, he's gonna zombify. Cool. Escape the store. Great.
No way.
Fucking called
it.
Oh, that guy is gonna be a zombie by the time I get out there. Oh, this is already more tense than the original.
Hey, what the hell?
Okay. Oh, I don't like this. I know this game really well. I know this game really well, and this is all new. This is all different. Well, I know the original very well, I should say. Fuck him! Nope, that's not my inventory button, okay? Nope. Nope, 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 nope. Leon!
No, don't shoot!
Get down!
I'm so glad they kept that. But get down! It's so funny if she shot her in the face. Or if he shot her in the face, I should say.
All right?
Yeah, I think so. Thanks.
You can thank me later, when we're safe.
I know there's a 6-year gap between this game and Resident Evil 4, but Leon sounds nothing like Leon. I know they had to replace the voice actors, and I know why. It's still just, you know, like
you. Come on! Get in!
So by the time Resident Evil got super realistic with its graphics, they weren't zombies anymore, right? This is when I should tell you guys. My greatest fear is being eaten alive. That's one of my greatest fears. That and drowning. So this game may actually freak the fuck out of me.
I don't know. Hopefully.
Because of the realism of the zombies.
Wait, you're a cop?
Yeah. Leon Kennedy. You are?
Claire.
First day, though. First day on the force. Goes into Raccoon City like a dumbass.
No. Looking for my brother. He's a cop, too.
Well, it's a good thing we found each other. I don't know what to expect anymore.
Yeah, okay. Home of Umbrella. About that. So the game is sort of... The game so far is playing a lot like Resident Evil 6. Except better. It's like it feels like the bastard child of Resident Evil 6 and Resident Evil 7. Because it's more responsive than 6 is. But it has the over-the-shoulder perspective of 6 and... Or 4, 5, and, 4, 5, and 6. It's gonna be interesting to see... Because in Resident Evil 1 remake, they added something. They added the whole Lisa Trevor bit. It'll be interesting to see if this has added anything. Because if not... If they haven't added anything, if they haven't changed anything, I'm gonna finish this game in like 3 hours. I'm assuming they've added shit. But if it's pretty much just like the original, then it's not gonna take me that long to do this. Seeing as I've played the shit out of Resident Evil 2.
Attention all citizens. Due to the citywide outbreak, you are advised to take shelter at the Raccoon City Police Station.
Yeah, that's headed by Chief Irons, that's a bad idea. Chief Irons is a megalomaniacal asshole. Yeah, zombies.
Police station's not much farther. They'll know something.
Yeah, but what if we're the only ones? What if there's no survivors?
No, there's survivors. It's a big city. There has to be.
Okay, time to watch Claire being a terrible babysitter. Just like we did, you know, a couple weeks ago playing Resident Evil Revelations. She's never been a good babysitter. That's not right. Oh, wait! Wait for it. Wait for it. Gross. Wait for it. Still gross?
Running.
Yeah, good call.
Okay, I jumped.
Leon, we gotta back up!
Come on, if the truck guy doesn't ram into them, I swear to God. Yes! Truck man!
Get out.
Get out now!
I can't!
And then they die.
Hold on!
That's not how the crash happened! Uh-oh. There we go, that's how the crash happened. Sort of. Yeah, no, she broke her back. Okay, let's go see Kendo. I hope. Like, if it's the same story beats of the original, then we're gonna go see Kendo.
Claire!
Leon's
Claire,
alive.
Are you okay?
Yeah!
Yeah, Leonardo DiCaprio, I'm fine!
I can't stay here! It's not safe!
Yeah, no, it's not. Definitely not. That's a lot of zambles. Son of a bitch.
I'll meet you at the station!
Okay, if I'm going quickly. God damn it. I need to redo my, yeah. Yeah.
Can't stop.
See? I can't stop, won't stop! Okay, yeah, if I'm remembering correctly, end of this street, it's a fucking dead end. They're shanking shit on me. That's not gonna work. Oh, there we go. I was going the right way. Ah, god damn it! I keep bringing up the inventory because my button for running and my button for inventory are right next to each other. I'll have to make sure I fix that, yeah. You know, let's just fix that right now. Okay, yes, I know, I have character costumes. By the way, I have character costumes. Oh, we're not gonna use any of them, but I have them. What's Leon's? Oh, he only gets two. That one's pretty nice looking. It looks like something out of Evil Within. Just gone really quick, like... Take you out of the action completely. you know, I'm just gonna delete these because that's M and that's Tab, so I don't really need those. There we go. Now we should be good to run without getting fucked. Yeah, no, leave me alone. I know enough Resident Evil to know that you need to run away from these things. You run towards them, you die a lot. Okay.
Station. Almost there.
There's one zamble. There's a zamble. Can I get around him? Yeah, okay. Rawr to you too. Yeah, Claude, go! Cause it before they kill you. Yeah, that's gonna keep them out for very long. Back to the Resident Evil. Never shoot anything unless you absolutely have to. I got an achievement for that bullcrud. Okay, is there anything? Just checking. Aw, you can't go find Brad? No chicken heart? I don't get to shoot chicken heart in the face. Bullshit, I didn't get eaten once. I should be able to go see Brad. Y'all. It's the motherfucking raccoon police department. Okay. I'm so hyped for this. So fucking hyped for this, you guys. You don't understand my level of hype right now. Yeah, this uses the same engine as... Okay, could you stop destroying things in my room, Tally? My rabbits are destroying a cardboard box right now. No, don't swap it. Put it right there. Let's make this tab right. There we go. Okay, so we've got this little pea shooter. Oh, the typewriters! I miss them so much! Good thing you don't have... Good thing they kind of like... Oh! Item boxes! Good thing that you don't have to use ink ribbons. Those were annoying. Deluxe weapons. Okay, so what do you want to use? Do you want to use Chris's model, Jill's model, Albert's? Just kidding! Of course we want to use Jill's. I have the Samurai Edge, by the way. I have an airsoft version of it. I think I've showed it in another video before, but... Okay, that's on 4. Too bad I can't take the bullets out. So... Yeah. So I'll keep that, and I'll use this one until it runs out of guns. Or, runs out of bullets. Okay, what we got here? Raccoon Police Department!
Come on, Chris. Where are you?
Obviously not in this city. Marvin?
Oh shit. They're inside too.
Is that Marvin?
Marvin, you there?
Oh, I was gonna say no, that's not Marvin.
It's in here.
Zombie, dude. You suck at fighting zombies, dude.
Send reinforcements. East hallway.
So that's new. Because in Resident Evil 2, the only living police officer you saw in the RPD was Marvin Branagh. Who was Michael... Oh, not Michael... I completely lost my train of thought there. It's past midnight and I have work in a few hours. That's what I'm gonna blame it on. Okay, here we go. Classic Resident Evil puzzles. Yes, I know. Map. So we want to go... East hallway. Which means... Okay, but I can't because that's blocked off. So maybe... T and G change floor. Got it. Oh no. The return of the spade key. Slash heart key. Yeah. The designers of the Raccoon Police Department were freaking dumb. Or smart if they didn't want anybody to figure out anything. Okay, so this... No idea what this would be. So I'm gonna have to find something for that. Is my assumption. I know I didn't try the spade key because I don't even have to try the spade door to know you. It's gonna be locked and I'm gonna need a spade key to open it. It's Resident Evil, dude. That's how this runs. Does it have the same goddamn layout? Because I know this room. I know this room! This is so exciting. I know this room. I'll fucking take it. Take it. There we go. What is that? guide pamphlet. Welcome to Raccoon City. Did you know while we are the home of pharmaceutical giant Umbrella Corporation, Raccoon City is a vibrant and dynamic city with a long, rich history of its own. In this guide, we'll introduce you to just a few of the more unusual points of interest our city has to offer. Raccoon City Police Station. The building at the center of town wasn't always a police station. In fact, it used to be an art museum. See, that somewhat explains all of the art. Various features like the unusual clock tower and the goddess statue in the main hall remind us of a bygone era. Orphanage. That's new. There was no orphanage in the original. Just a few blocks from the police station is an orphanage founded and run by the Umbrella Corporation with the help of generous donations from business and citizens alike. The building is known for its stained glass window, which attracts visitors from around the world. So that's new. So they did add stuff.
It turns a museum into a police station.
Idiots. Yeah, I don't know the code for that. Okay, that's, yeah, spade key. Called it. Nothing over there. So if I know Resident Evil, there's eventually going to be liquors in this hallway, which is gonna suck. Especially because, oh, wait, now that's a change! In the original, you couldn't get to the second floor balcony from the first floor until you lowered a ladder. I'm just gonna keep, telling you guys every single one of the minute little changes in this game. What's that down there? Is that ammo? Please tell me that's ammo. Excellent. Yeah, okay, whatever. But I'm aware of how to play this game. It's a Resident Evil game. God damn it. Okay, that's another spade. And I don't have the spade. So maybe I can just stop messing around and find a way to wait a minute, do I have a knife? Because this looks like something I'd use a knife on. Yeah, I don't have a knife. Oh, I know this room! Oh, I don't want to go in that room! Because right behind there is another door, and through that door is the first liquor. I don't wanna. Keep out! Open it anyway. Oh, this is a bad idea. Let's do it. Okay. I'm fine. Okay, so I need a fuse. I'm fine. I'm not fine. I'm not fine.
Focus, Claire. Focus.
I'm not fine. I'm not fine. This just in. That guy shit his pants. I'm not fine. Oh no! This room is like setting up for me to get attacked. Don't like that guy. I don't like that guy at all. Come on, Claire, you got this. Put your back into it! Taking out my gun and everything. Okay, where am I? I need to go down there and then into there. Okay. Okay, that looked like something I could go into, but apparently not. Nope, I'm out. I'm not opening those. I'm not opening those. Fuck that noise. Oh god. Okay. You ready?
Oh my god.
Open up! Hurry! Open up! Open this goddamn door!
I'm here!
Open the door! Hurry up! Hurry up! Open it!
Here, give me your hand!
He's gonna die. Did they just eat his dick? Yeah, no, he would have passed out long before that. Gross. Officer's notebook. Okay, so the way out is through parking, apparently. Oh, this is the symbols! On the thingy- Oh, this is the one on the lion statue. Okay, so it's lion, leaf, bird. Got it. Excellent. Hey, fuck! Fuck me. Well, I'm infected! Claire's infected with that sweet juice.
The hell is up with you?
Okay then. We got our first bite, guys! First infection. Awesome. Come on, lady. Oh, fuck me! Kick him in the face! Kick him in the face! Marvin? Gross.
You are
Marvin?
Right?
Marvin!
You're safe.
Marvin Branagh, best character in Resident Evil 2. Marvin's man!
Thanks.
I have that same leaf motif on my purse.
Yeah, I know how to take care of myself.
Yeah, obviously.
Come on.
You're looking a little ashen there, Marvin. You got a little something.
So nobody knows what caused it?
Something.
There's a lot of theories. But all I know for sure is that this place is crawling with zombies.
Yeah, you're telling me.
Not like bites gone.
Just in case.
I'm not gonna be around long. Once I find Chris, we're out of here.
You really Chris's sister?
Goddamn right she is.
Yeah. Why? Did you find something?
He's on vacation. Europe, I think. Left once.
How the fuck does Claire not know this?
It's great news.
How does she not know this?
Looks like there might be a way out through this secret passageway.
Like, it wasn't vacation, let's be honest here. He was hiding from Umbrella.
Hey, we should probably get you to a hospital.
Forget about me. I can take care of myself.
Yeah, I'm totally not infected with the T-virus.
You're gonna need some help.
Listen, Claire. save yourself. So you can see your brother again.
No. You'll probably need this.
I'm gonna have to kill him at
I'm
some
not
point.
Taking that. You're gonna.
Shh. Marvin!
And be careful.
Marvin knows. He knows he's fucked.
No matter who they were, you can't hesitate. Take them out if you can. Or you run.
He should also add, by the way, can you mercy kill me right now so I don't try to bite you later? That would help. Yeah, we got the knife. So it looks like we actually need the knife. Because in Resident Evil 2, it was like, get rid of that thing, because it's freaking useless. Yeah. That's where the aim wants me to go, but I'm gonna go up here. Because we have that book. And it was lion, leaf thing, bird. Yes. Excellent! Lion medallion. How you doing there, Marvin? Don't turn into a zombie on me just yet. I'm gonna shoot you in the face when you do, but, you know. What does the notes book say? Officer's pamphlet, there we go. It goes... Okay, what's the actual one that I have? Lion medallion. No, that's not... There we go. There's no lion. What? Oh, okay, it just puts it in a random place. I was thinking of something else. So that's the first part of it. Wait a minute, that's new. That's new!
Yeah, but we're not out of here yet.
This is already different, because for those of you who haven't played Resident Evil 2, if you haven't, stop watching this video and go play it, because it's awesome. He was in a completely different room. You never saw him here. He never saved you. You met him in a different area of the room, in this wing of the police station. Boink! Zamble? Zamble! Oh shit, I can throw this away. Please don't tell me I'm gonna have to, like, boss fight a mutant, Marvin here. There we go. You can go over there. Gun! Why don't I have a knife equipped there? Sure come handy in a pinch. You can put this on two. Yes? That's something I'm gonna have to look up. So it should be a way... Oh, there we go! Okay, I get it now. Okay, how's my health doing? Health's doing fine. I got a chunk taken out of my neck, but my health's doing fine. Okay. Any of you who've played Resident Evil 2? Okay. In Resident Evil 2, a licker runs by there. In Resident Evil 2, a licker runs by that window when you get close to it. But either way, I've been playing for 35 minutes, and I've got to go to bed. So, my name is MissScarletTanager, and I've been playing some Resident Evil 2 Remake, and I am so excited to play some more. This was an awesome birthday present. See you all in the next video.